To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the 10 screws from the bottom of your MacBook Air. Be sure to note the two screws that are longer than the others. Use the shim tool to remove the bottom cover as shown. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the five screws securing the battery using the tool included in your kit. Gently lift out the battery. Place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your device. Replace the five screws to secure your new battery. Connect your new battery. Replace the bottom cover and press into place. Replace the 10 screws. Be sure to put the two longer screws back into their correct position to avoid damaging your device. Turn on your MacBook Air with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your MacBook Air should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.